there. Oh, that's a huge rainbow, a huge one.
If Dale don't net my fish, he's going swimming. Under him, Dale. You got it, boy, you got him. Woo!
All right.
Look at that big guy. Wow. Hey, Dale, what do you think, man? Isn't he pretty?
Yeah.
That's like, I'd say
4 pounds.
4 pounds?
Yeah.
All right, I can't wait to eat.
Can't wait to eat what?
They say he's a wild man who likes to let her fly.
Yeah!
And say there's no one like him. That, I promise, ain't no lie.
I feel alive when I throw the spear.
For he's a hardcore hunter who kills with stick and strings. Like a croc, he'll wait for hours, 'cause killing's just his thing. He's got a gun, as do most of his friends, but try and take it from him, and you'll likely wind up dead. He hunts with spears and blowguns, but he loves to shoot his bow. And when his arrow cuts the distance, the blood begins to flow. He trained his kids to hunt, so that's just what they do. They're lethal with a bow, and their mama's deadly too. Critters tried to kill him, and he nearly killed himself. But dying's for dead men, and that card ain't been dealt. He's still out there living, the guy who lets her fly. He'll probably be shooting arrows the day he finally dies. So if you're searching for a killer, the baddest predator beneath the sun, you can stop your looking, for you just found him. I'm the one.
Old show off's got another one on.
Oh, yeah.
He likes to show off, Pat.
Yeah, I know he does a little bit, doesn't he? He's going to get the drag.
I'm Tim Wells, the Slock Master. And I use Morel targets, Carbon Express arrows. I buy from Bass Pro and use cold steel knives. I kill animals with Grim Reapers. Advanced taxidermy brings them to life. I use Muzzy for big fish and put their meat in canyon coolers. My Oneida bow goes with me in an SKB case. I shoot Umarex air guns and fish from tracker boats. Fox Pro is my go-to call, and I drive a Ford truck, 'cause Ford trucks are tough.
That's a good jump right there.
Yep, and he jumped back up.
It's how you steer him, man. It's how you steer him. You got to kind of... This is kind of how it works. Dale invites you down on your first trip, and he gives you a white jig, and he uses the pink, and he's catching all the fish, but he says it's the way I'm fishing. I don't get it, but...
No, it's basically beginners should start out with white, and, you know... Then you graduate up to the pink stuff.
We're still looking for that lunker brown trout.
Today we're fishing the White River just below Bull Shoals Dam. The rainbows are on fire. For Dale, that is. Heck, they're jumping in the boat
Let's
for
see
Dale.
If he'll do it again. Come on. There he goes. Oh, he jumped in the boat, Pat. What's the chances of that? Huh? How many jump in the boat for you? Not many.
That's Pat, Dale's helper.
Wow.
Not sure what Dale pays him, but
him,
he doesn't seem to be much help. That's the Bull Shoals Dam. And man, I hope she holds. Yep, Dale caught another one. It's public fishing here. You can keep six rainbows. And boy, is it fun. For Dale, anyway.
What do we got? What do we got? He's got big boy on there. He's got a big boy on there this time. This is what we come to the river for. The guy up there on the hill says, "Hey boys, what do you want to go down there and mess around that river?" Big fish.
Dale's hooked a brown trout, and it looks like a big one. Most of the brown trout are wild. That means they were born in the river, and that's where they grew up. It's a real trophy if you can catch one. And that's why we're here.
Boom! Good job, buddy! Holy mackerel, look at the size of that thing! Wow! That's a beauty.
Brown trout fight harder than most, and they can get really big.
Wow, look at that! Oh man, that is a giant! Look at that!
They say they taste better than rainbows. But we're letting the browns go today.
Probably some of the best trout fishing in the world.
Man, it is.
You could actually hook into a 15, 20 pound brown here. Yep. Now we're cruising pretty fast here. We're really moving down this river. And two methods that we've been using, Dale's got a white jig that we will jig for him. And then we're also floating a fake egg that tricks him. Just look at the momentum.
The water is rushing by fast, and it's ice cold, just what the trout love.
That shows you how fast we're moving. About time we catch him, Dale always wants to move, so we gotta move again.
The fight is on.
Finally hooked the big one. Uh-oh, here comes Big Louie, run under the boat. What the?
Hey, yeah, show him up Big Louie.
Right. I snagged him. Not everybody. Hey, Dale's already making fun of me because I thought I had Big Louie, but not everybody can snag him, you know.
Big Louie.
Snagged him in the belly.
That's a really good rainbow. In anybody's book.
Let's get. Oh. I was gonna get our picture together.
You want it back in order.
But he got away, Dale, but I think there's more in the water, man.
Hey, I don't know up north where you're from, but if down here we have a little sand. It's a lot more fun fishing than catch fish.
That's right. Hey, so Dale can produce on the fishing, but you know, I brought him up and took him deer hunting for a week and I didn't produce once for him. But maybe next year, Dale. There's always next year, pal.
Alright.
You using white up there?
Finally.
This is the one. Whoa! I got the one, boys. Here he comes, man. Here he comes. Look at that. That's a brown trout. Brown trout, boys. My first ever. Yep, there he is.
That's a good one.
My first ever. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Woo! Look at him. Man, look at that fish. Is that beautiful or what? That's what we come for. That is a beautiful fish. Thank God for beautiful fish like that. Look at the colors that he's painted that fish with. Man, what an amazing creature. Just a amazing. Wow. All right, Big Lou, you're going back in. Going back in. There you go, buddy. Good luck, man. Good luck. Hey, first ever brown trout. You know, life's full of exciting moments, and this is one that I always remember, catching my first brown trout. Just showing Dale and Pat how to do it out here on the river, and I'm sure they appreciate it. It's all good.
That's right. I'm glad you're showing us a thing or two.
There we go.